Hey guys, my name's Jason Bordash, and I'm a senior water specialist here at Freshwater Systems. And today, we're going to be talking about pipe fittings. What is a pipe fitting? Well, pipe fitting is this little guy right here. It's basically a threaded fitting that comes in different shapes to make different plumbing configurations. So they can be T's, like this is, elbows. We have Y fittings. You have couplings, reducers. There's all kinds of different pipe fittings. What is a pipe fitting used for? Well, basically a pipe fitting is used to join pipe in a plumbing configuration. So if you were to plumb your entire house, you would want to have these little fittings at different parts of your house in order to branch off the water supply or bend the water supply so that it goes around a corner. So that's basically what a pipe fitting is used for. What are the different pipe fittings and how do they work? Well, there are a variety of different pipe fittings. You've got elbows that bend the water at 90 degrees or 45 degrees. You've got a pipe that comes in on this T and then it goes out on this T and it makes a 90 degree bend in the plumbing configuration. And you can use it to have the water routed behind walls so it can turn. T's will branch off a line so that way you're feeding different parts of your house. And couplers link pipe together so that you can run long lengths of pipe. How do you know which pipe fitting you need? Depends on what kind of pipe you already have in your plumbing configuration. So if you have copper tubing that's going through your house, you're going to need copper fittings. If you have CPVC, you're going to need PVC fittings. If you have PEX tubing, you might need a variety of different PEX fittings or some kind of a configuration that's going to work for PEX. So it depends on what you've actually got in the application that you're trying to put fittings into. Is a pipe fitting measured by ID or OD? That's a pretty good question. ID, which is inner diameter, is the measurement that we would use for NPT pipe fittings. It's not going to be a precise measurement if you put a ruler up to it, but it is measured by the inner diameter. What is NPT thread size? Well, NPT stands for National Pipe Tapered. And basically what that means is that the threads taper in. You can see it just very slightly on this fitting here. And what that basically means is that when you thread this in, it compresses against the other threads. You still need Teflon tape in order to thread these together. And in order to understand thread sizing, please check out our video on thread size and thread type. Can pipe fittings be reused? The answer is yes, thank goodness. A brass fitting can be unscrewed and re-screwed into any other plumbing configuration, provided it has the right sealant in it, so pipe dope or Teflon tape. Well, that's all the time we have today for pipe fittings. Be sure to subscribe to this channel if you'd like future videos, and give this video a like.